The navel chakra is the ground for I consciousness. When your mother feeds you, or you sleep in the lap of the mother, the navel chakra gives the grounding for your I consciousness. Your I feeling gets grounded in the navel chakra, and you feel you are loved, you are wanted, you are happy. And the ideal way of eating, at least the kids till the age of 7, the ideal way of eating should be, the kids should be running around and mother should run behind and feed little by little with the hand. And more you eat physically with the mother's hand, the more your identity will be grounded in navel center. That Manipatmeham, whatever the Buddhists are trying to achieve, Tibetan Buddhists try to achieve with that mantra chanting, Om Manipatmeham, that result will happen if your mother physically feeds you. It's one of the very powerful method. Unfortunately, the modern day Hindus have thrown it out and stopped doing it. The modern day Hindus, first of all, no mother is staying in the house. They are all in the job. The children are in some care home. And they grow up, they put you in care home. That's all. So, breaking the Hindu family legally is one of the worst thing done to Hindus by all the anti-Hindu forces ganging up. See, Hindu joint families are like gurukuls. Even after gurukul is broken, Hinduism is not completely wiped out because of the Hindu joint families. That is why now the whole legal system is against the families. The law is absolutely supporting to break families in every possible way.